Hello and welcome. My name is Robert Morrison, and it is my privilege today to introduce to you the 850 Universal Interface. Let's take a look at what's inside the box. As soon as you open the box, you'll see the manual for the interface, which includes useful information for setting it up and helpful information about PASCO caps and software. A USB cable for connecting to the computer. A power cable appropriate for your region. And an adapter for powering the device. Last but not least, the 850 Universal Interface. As you can see, it's actually three different things in one. It's a complete Science Workshop interface across the top with digital inputs for doing things like photogate experiments, analog inputs for things like high-speed sampling all the way up to 10 megahertz. Across the bottom, we have four different passport connections, which allow to use the entire line of passport sensors. And we have three different outputs. A power amplifier output on the top, which can go up to 100,000 hertz with 15 watts of power, and two high-speed outputs down below, up to 500,000 hertz. On the back, we have a power connection, we have a connection for the computer, and we have a synchronization connection. And this allows you to connect two different universal interfaces together. And if you're sampling from the same experiment, you can synchronize them so that they are sampling together. And an expansion port for future opportunities. All in all, the 850 Universal Interface is the most sophisticated interface we've ever created for the physics and engineering classroom. As a result, it also requires the most sophisticated software we've ever created for the physics and engineering classroom, PASCO Capstone software. We hope you enjoy using it with your students, and for more information, please visit our website. Thank you.